Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advanced Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, we did two missions in Gold Helmet, and now, T-minus 15.
Oh my gosh! Commander Olaf! Look at that thing! It's...
Yes!
Intel duty? They are, because it's Olaf's time. T-minus 15. I love this. It's a first co-op mission, I believe. No, it's not. Well, it's the first one that we're meant to do. We have to capture We need our missiles down here. Range. Okay, we're not getting into range yet. Let's just zoom ahead. Okay, move forward. I don't know why I didn't just put them in. Grant, I don't even know why I'm even cap. Actually, no, wait. There's a. I forgot there's the one on. Below. Okay, we'll have to switch to Andy. Sadly, Andy's fire is going to be the one thing that's pretty much useless. However, our air forces aren't that bad, and we don't need to worry about losing them. Yeah, definitely don't need to worry about losing them here. Though, try and keep that APC alive if you want to have them for longer than 2 seconds. Going to actually hit them from as many sides as we can. Oh. Right! I forgot. They had missiles. We'll just run that. Oh. Huh. Ah, yes. I truly believe you, Olaf. I don't want to waste any units. So, is it close enough? No, I need to get two more spaces. Granted, cover. Just need to blast them as much as we can. Get rid of that artillery. Slowly pushing up. Move forward. Blast them pieces. Thank you. Winter Fury. Lion. Fly out. Oh. Is it turn? I forgot about that missile.
The winds of war bring snow.
Superpower?
Winter Fury!
Slowly we can... Bum 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 bum. helicopter. Okay. Blast away! Yeah, no. Last. Battlecopter, because we just need to buy time to not deal with new attacks. Well, I can't do anything with that, Andy. Can't do anything with these units. Either. Actually, no, I can. Not yet, obviously, but soon. Yeah, I'll just end my turn for now. Once I break that missile. Another superpower? So many. Okay. Roll that up. number range. Drop. Guys, together. Well, I can't get into range, so we should be fine. Oh! It's not doing much, so I can just go closer. Might as well just blow up. Time for a raid. Oh, I didn't notice that the wrench glows. Nice. Nice small deal. Also, I have to waste a turn to find out. Okay. Yes, I know. Curious. Okay. Maybe not. There's still a chance it could. Okay, I'll place the APC next to it just in case. On the next turn, it just gains it. Taken out one at a time. They still can't get this one into position. Which is partly funny, partly just depressing.
Can you withstand?
Can you withstand the cold?
Winter Fury!
I am blasting your blasted. Breaking down no more artillery for you. And yep.
Yeah.
And now we just wait. Move out the way. I just want this to be done. There's a lot of cities being captured. Let's blow up an EO tank. Just for fun. Ah, oh, shit, move the tank. Oh well. Alright, I'm you. Last away. Goodbye. And then we'll deal with all the rest. Last wave. There we go.
Blast it all! Yes!
Wahoo!
Excellent!
All off.
I won! That is, we won.
S rank. It's not hard to S rank like that. Don't try a zero losses challenge with this. Seriously. Nope, the factory mission. But we're here for the infamous and hilarious 2 week test.
Yes, sir.
It's an attack.
Let's talk about how infamous this mission is. I don't know if they've changed it. They probably have to make the AI not dumb, but I'm going to see if they can. I'm So, I'm not going to play how it infamously used to play, because you could just do nothing. I think that's cheating. So, I won't do that. I will try and hold the line. Though the AI, unless they've changed it, once again, don't know if they have that, have or not. They can't build much air units. Yeah, they've only been building T-copters. Oh, I misclicked. The good news is that we don't need to worry too much. Though we'll have to build as much as we can. That lack of funding is going to end up kicking us in the rear. Granted, we also have too much. Bases, I would have. Okay, I might be able to actually hit some of those. Yeah, we should be able to. I'm just here to weaken. Tanks prepared. Get an extra tank. We're just here to delay, so we don't need to worry about speed much. They already popped medium tanks. Ugh, that's not fun. So we can that mean medium tank. I almost call it the meme tank. I mean, in a way, it is a meme, so. Weaken. Time to move forward. We don't have enough for more tanks. Because if we don't have an air force, the battle contractors will start harassing us. Or battle copter. Forward. That rocket is the biggest problem. That and the space, seriously. Not much I can do about it though. I literally have to make do. Ugh.
I do my duty.
Take out the rocket. Of course, if you can manage to get to the HQ, good luck with that. You can end this match with that really quickly. Because the AI from this map, I remember, rarely actually tries to stop capping once they're close to a hard push. Got an anti-air and a medium tank. That should even things up. Oh, she's actually... She's using terrain tactics. She rarely uses it. And it's because it sucks. Ugh.
it's really cool.
We're making a push. There. Don't have anything to say because this mission, if you're actually trying, is actually quite stressful. I'm trying to at least make sure I do this at a quick enough time. Go rush. Power of money. Too bad that's something I'm probably never gonna pop. Get another meat tank because we're not. She's soon gonna break through the lines. This is not good. Oh, she got up there. Jesus. There we go. Might as well. This is a very not interesting episode because of how little I'm talking, but I just don't have anything to say for this mission. 2 weeks is stressful as well, so it's like, not as bad as this. God. Might as well buy another medium tank.
Ugh, so annoying.
And GG. She's actively trying to push us back.
Well, all right.
Let's see, speed is always 100. They're being generous with technique. Power though, yeah, I agree with power. As much as I wish to say, oh yeah, I definitely did more damage. No, I didn't. Not in one turn, but with that, whoa. Let's Hachi. Oh god, we can list Colin. Next time, we'll be going back to Gold Comet, and be doing these missions. Duty and honor first. So I'll be seeing you guys then. Xenoizuma, signing out.